painting some rocks. So I'm excited for that. So before that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and turn on the post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I post a video. Let's begin. Okay, so here I have three rocks. So let's begin. So first, I'm going to take my palette. It's dirty. Yes, that's fine. Okay, so first we're going to get a brush. So I'm going to be making these theme, like one theme. I'm going to be making some trees and stuff. So you'll see it. You'll see it while I'm continuing painting. So first we're going to get the sky blue color. Just a little bit, because we don't need a lot for this. I've washed the rocks and cleaned them so that we could paint on them. Next, we're going to get the dark blue. Now we're going to wash the brush because I am going to be getting the white color. Okay, I'll show you guys how it looks like. So now I'm going to add the color white. If I could open this, there, good, I opened it. So now let's put it, okay, just a bit there. So let's start the first rock. So for the first rock, we are going to be doing a night theme. So first we're going to get the white. I don't really think you can see it because it's right there. There. We're gonna get it. Here I have the rock. So I'm gonna put the white on the bottom part. So. It's like a darkish theme, so yeah. So we're gonna continue adding it. Okay, so here's the white. Now we're going to be adding the sky blue. Don't really need to wash your brush because we are going to mix the colors. So first let's just add the paint, sky blue. How it looks so far. So we're gonna continue painting it slowly. Okay, now we're going to get the dark blue. Okay. We're adding the blue. Okay, let's add a little more. Now I'm going to be washing my brush. So far, this is how it looks like. I'm gonna show you guys how it actually looks like when it's ready and not really ready when it's dry. So yeah. Okay, so now while that is drying, we're going to add the orange, white, and red to the palette for the next rock. So for the next drop, the theme is sunset. So hope it goes well. So first we're going to get a little bit of orange. Not a lot because you don't really need a lot for this. And rock painting is a very fun thing to do when you are bored. So currently, you can see I'm bored right now. Now we are going to get the yellow one. Okay. That's what I told you, you don't need to get too much. Just a little bit. Yeah. Now we are going to get wet. But for that, we are going to wash the brush first. Okay. Now we're going to add the white one. And just a little bit. here are the colors. Orange, yellow, white. So here's the rock I'm going to be using. So for the first part, yes, I'm just going to paint it right now while the other one's drying. So first we're going to get the white one and put it at the bottom, like what we did on the other one, the dark theme, the night theme. Okay. That's how it looks like. I'm going to add here a little bit. Okay, so now we're going to wash our brush a little bit because the orange and yellow for mine is kind of light already. So then we're going to add the yellow one. Okay. You need to see this? Okay. So I'm adding the yellow now. So yeah. This is how it looks like so far. There's literally no space for the orange one, but we'll do something for that. There. Now we're going to wash our brush. We're gonna take another brush for this one because for now we're going to blend it. I've blended the other one, so I'm going to blend here now. Okay, not really that blendy. It's honestly very hard for me to blend stuff. I literally am not good at blending. But I'm gonna try this. Even though I'm not good at it, but I'm gonna do it. Okay, this is not blending. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like when I blended it. Okay, so this is how it looked like when I blended it. It's not really good, but I tried. So now we're going to let this dry and put on the other paints on the palette. Okay, so for the purple theme, we're going to add a little bit of blue, just a little bit for some touchings. Purple and white. So first we're gonna add the blue, very tiny guys, you don't really need it a lot, but we're just gonna get it for some touch. Okay, now we're going to get the purple one. Okay, let's add it. Okay, I'm still adding it. Don't really need a lot, so yeah. Now we're gonna get white, so I'm gonna get another brush now. So now let's put the white. Okay. There. Now we're gonna close this. Okay. So I'll show you guys when I'm gonna start painting. Okay, so let's start. So first we're going to add the whites. Okay, this is a big rock, so we might need a little bit. Yeah. So the other rocks are still drying. Some of them turned out good. Some of them have some mistakes, but it's still good. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna add a little bit of more because purple and white are the main colors for this theme. I don't know, I'm just making it up. It's my design, so yeah. Next, we're going to get the purple one. One of the main colors. So this is how the white looks so far. Now we're going to add purple at the top. Purple is at the top. We're gonna leave the middle one because that's where we are going to put the blue one. Yeah. We need to add blue first, so we're still adding the purple still, so let's continue adding it. We're gonna add it everywhere the rock. Okay, now we're just gonna wipe it with water a little bit. Now we're going to get the blue one and add it up the between. As again, we are going to blend it for a nice look. And after every single background is done, yes, so this is still the background. We're still gonna make some trees. Just one tree for each. Yeah. Now I'm going to show you guys when I start blending. Okay, so now let's start blending it. I also made up my own technique using my fingers. I'm gonna show you guys later when after I'm done using the paintbrush. Okay, so now I'm gonna use my fingers. I don't know what I just came up with, but I'm just gonna do it. We're just gonna see how it looks like. We're just gonna do it at the between parts, like on the blue and white. Yes. Now the purple and sky blue. I'm just being random here, so you might think this looks so weird, me doing it with my finger, but that's totally fine. Now we're gonna let this dry. Okay, so now the blue theme one already dried, so this is how it looks like. Now we're going to make the trees with this pen. It's like a thin one, so yeah, let's begin. Okay. So I'm gonna continue. Yes, I know this is still small, but this is how it looks like so far. Okay. Now we are going to make the tree. The other ones are still drying. They're almost near to drying all of them. So this was the first one, that's why it was dry. We're also gonna add some, you know, birds and stuff. So wait, I have also a marker. So for over here, we are gonna make like a mountainish, like a hillish. So I'm gonna show you guys when I'm done making it here. Doesn't really have that much ink, but it's gonna work. We're not gonna do this for every single one. It's just this rock, or we could do another one. So this is how it looks. I'm still not done making the trees though. Okay, now we're gonna continue making the trees. I'm gonna show you guys a little update. Okay, so this is how it looks like for now. You can't really see properly. I'm gonna show you guys when it's done. So now we're gonna make the other leaves. So next one. So it's working out okay. Okay, so this is how it looks so far. I'm honestly obsessed with painting. Like, I love painting when I have nothing to do, when I'm bored and stuff, so it's better than just watching TV. It's actually a very fun thing to do, and you can find rocks easily, so yeah. We're almost done with this rock. So we're still continuing. Now I'm going to make the birds. like this a little bit thick. I'm not a good drawer in birds, but this is how it looks like. Yes. Now we're gonna go on to the next one. Okay, so now we're going to do the sunset one. So it's dry enough, so I'm just gonna do this so it will be a little dry. Okay, so now I'm going to do the same process again. First make this stick from bottom to up. Then make a curved line. Just like that. And another line. Like this. So this is how it looks so far. Okay, now we've made a half part of the trees. Now we're gonna use this one again, so I better just cover this first. We're gonna get this again and do the process one more time. The rock, the hill looks kind of good, so we're just gonna do it again for this rock, and we might do it again for the other rock. So this is how it looks like so far. Now we're going to do the leaf part. So let's begin. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like when some of the leaves are done. Okay, so we have one more leaf left, so we're going to do it. Now the leaves are done, we're going to make a few birds. Just like two birds. Okay, so this is how this one looks like. Now we are going to do the last one, the purple thing. So let's begin. Okay, so now I have the pen and let's start. Wait, so before we're just gonna make the mountain first, so it will be a little easier to make those trees. Okay. You can use paint if you want, but I'm using a marker. So we're just gonna fill it up. There. Now this is how it looks like. We're not gonna make it too big. Now we're going to get the pen and start the tree. So we're making a line. Okay, so now we're going to make the leaf. I'm on my second leaf now, so good. Okay, now I'm on the third leaf. This may take time rock making, but it's a good and fun thing to do. It takes a lot of your time and looks fun. So this is how it looks so far. I'm still making it and giving it a little bit more touches. Now I'm on my fourth leaf. Okay, and my last one. Okay. Now the last thing for this rock is to make birds. Done. So I'm gonna show you guys this purple one. Now I'm gonna show you guys every and each one of my rocks. Okay, so I have my rocks ready. So this is the night theme. It's okay. Hope you can see it well. even have the sunset theme. And lastly, the purple theme. Here it is. So if you guys like more painting and fun videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up. Watch my other videos and share it to everyone. Bye guys!